one of the other victims of the tragedy, 18-year-old Alaina Housley, a freshman at Pepperdine University. She was the niece of actress and talk show host Tamera Mowry-Housley and her husband, former correspondent Adam Housley. He spoke to Entertainment Tonight about their loss.
She was an incredible, beautiful girl who didn't hurt anybody and was excited to go to Italy for a program overseas, and, you know, senseless.
Just last year, Housley was on scene to cover the mass shooting at a country music festival in Las Vegas.